I've cleared the way to your hut, container 99, but...
Thank you. Please wait for me there.
Some kind of writing. What happened here? Whose graves are those?
Sarah. Elodie. Michelle. It wasn't their fault. I was picked as a community leader to distribute food. I admit, I kept some for ourselves, for my girls. Was I supposed to watch them starve? I traded for favors. Seemed harmless enough. I only took food. But they took everything from me.
Oh. But you told me you had...
Nothing of value here for me, but my memories. Take it all. Then go, please. I'll stay here a little longer.